Thank you guys so much. Oh, whoa. The show has flown by. We only have a... We have one more song for you guys. I'm sorry. I cringed as I said it. I would do 100. Should we do 100?
Let's do 100. Whatever.
100 Years of the Bowl, 100 more songs. Oh, my gosh. No, but this is a good one, at least. And I forgot what I was going to say.
Okay.
It's called Hallelujah. We'll start there. And it's really high, and it's... yes, I hope you enjoy it. Sing it as loud as you possibly can. If you don't leave here and having a hoarse voice, we'll be mad. Okay, here we go.
I've heard there was a secret chord that David played and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this, the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, the major lift, the baffled king composing hallelujah, 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 hallelujah. Strong, but you need to prove. You saw her bathing on the roof, her beauty in the moonlight overthrew you. Well, she tied you to the kitchen chair. She broke a throne and she cut your hair. And from her lips, she drew it high.
Hallelujah.
we leave you guys, we have one more special guest. And it's all of you guys from the very beginning of the show. If you recognize this melody, it's you guys singing. So much for this beautiful, unforgettable night.
Thank you.
We love you so much. We'll never forget tonight. Thank you, Hollywood Bowl. Congrats on 100 years.
Thank you, guys.